Where's the goblin camp?
Up on that hill. Come on!
Goblin's paw senseless.
According to the Vanguard's reports, many of the enemy forces are capable of inflicting blindness. It impairs your eyesight and causes your weapon attacks to miss more frequently, although thankfully magical attacks remain unaffected. Oh, why don't you take these eye drops? They'll clear up your vision in no time flat. Good luck out there. We're counting on you.
The wish and boosh!
Oh, yeah!
Good luck.
Look who's here!
We've got the advantage. Nice knowing ya. You're done!
That all you got? Watch this!
This thing seems awfully familiar.
What are those chain things?
Whoever the Mirages are beholden to must be close.
Stop it.
That all you got? Watch this!
see how you like this. Here goes! Yeah!
Come on! You're mine!
I should have known that wasn't the last of them. Thank you. I owe you my life. I know this isn't much, but here, I want you to have this.
The enemy commander has taken position further up the plains. Be very careful.
Here goes! Yeah!
That all you got? Watch this! Yeah!
Nice knowing ya. You're done!
Hadn't gotten injured. All injured soldiers have been ordered to fall back to this point and wait for further orders. Please, finish this fight for us.
See how you like this. Here goes!
Not done yet!
That was a good
fight. That wasn't so bad.
How humiliating!
Predictable.
Thank you.
didn't have to help me! I had those freaks right where I wanted them! Still, I cannot allow your valiant efforts to go unrewarded! Here! Keep up the good work, you two!
All right.
Good job.
We did it!
Predictable.
Oh, help, Captain. I'm just not cut out for battle.
That was a good
fight. Good job.
Good timing. Some of my soldiers swore they'd seen the princess on the battlefield. I suppose I got a bit careless.
Princess Sarah was here?
What? No way. That can't be right.
I'd like to think so. But knowing her, it's possible. Still, we must focus on the task at hand. Don't worry about me. You two should press on. Up ahead, you will find the Bahamutian soldier in charge. He leads the goblins.
Cool. Let's do this.
Nice knowing ya. You're done!
All right!
Victory!
That's odd. I could have sworn I saw Princess Sarah on the front lines.
Yeah!
That wasn't so bad.
No trouble at all.
All right.
Thanks for the help just now. You two are going up against the enemy commander, is that right? Take this. It'll come in handy.
Predictable.
It's time to show them what Cornelia's first brigade is capable of. We won't let Cornelia fall.
Keep the pressure on those Federation scum!
Princess? Dude, she is here!
I guess she's the hands-on type. Your Highness! Behind you!
Huh?
Look out!
Are you all right, Highness?
Yes. Thank you.
Oh, schmuck!
We gotta find a way down there now!
But we can go around! If we're fast enough, we...
No! There's no time!
Princess!
No! Was awesome.
I don't know what just happened.
I think I do. That light would explain it. Good, Captain. From this day on, you shall be called the Warrior of Light.
Me? Are you sure?
Yes. The legends of Cornelia tell of others like you. Nameless heroes with great power in their hearts. Warriors of Light. You're a medium. One with the potential to become this realm's champion.
Wait, a medium? A champion?
Champions arise at critical points in time, where they awaken unexpectedly to their miraculous power. Candidates who hide this light within them, the strength, we call them mediums. The Warriors of Light, of course, are unique to Cornelian legend, but mediums for other champions can still be found throughout Grymoire to this day.
Incredible. So I'm really one of them?
Yes. There is no mistake.
I think the light Lann and Reynn sent me was a sort of reveille. Like I've been sleeping my whole life and finally woke up.
Do you have that power? Do you have the ability to awaken mediums as champions?
I wish we knew. Like I said, we don't remember all that much about who we are. Wait, hold on. Stand back, Princess Sarah.
This guy must be their boss.
Lann, it looks like the soldiers he...
Reynn, I'm shocked. I don't pick on people weaker than me.
I just had to make sure. Let's go, Lann.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Yeah.
There! Piece of cake.
Wait, this soldier's not human at all. Was he a mirage?
What? No. The soldiers are human beings vying to become architects and join the Federation elite. What happened to him?
How many years have passed? Time for us has resumed its march. Siguaridis.
Yes, what is it?
You may begin. I trust you have worked out each detail?
Oh, I can assure you. Every word.
Then away with you.
We have a prophecy to fulfill.
Yes, let us usher in a new age of history.
Now would be a good time to stock up on items.
Good call. We've racked up a ton of gil now that you mention it.
You have to wonder why a bunch of mirages are carrying so much cash.
Let's just say that in a crow...
Never mind. I figured it was her. Why don't we go back to Cornelia and see Princess Sarah?
What is this place?
Lann! Are you alright?
Yeah. Did you just see that?
Should you two be here?
A Tonberry?
Quite so. A Tonberry through and through. Now should you children be this far afield?
Far what now?
He's asking if we're lost. I guess he's got a point. I have no idea where we are.
As I thought. Then you should both come with me at once. It's not safe here. I give you the Colosseum. Yes, what is it? Farewell.
Best is yet in store. Might even be in my store. Welcome to the Chocolate Mart.
Chapter 5. The Champion Who Saved Grymoire.
What?
looks of the Bahamutian encampment is going to stay a goblin the hangout for good.
At least they'll leave Cornelia alone for a while, now that we've gotten rid of the soldier controlling them.
Once Mirages are scattered and separated from their keeper, they revert to their wild state.
And wild Mirages are something you just learn to get used to in Grymoire.
That's why you've got Mr. Warrior here.
Yes, indeed. However, we cannot rule out the possibility of another Bahamut attack. What we need is an alliance with another country. Some sort of mutual agreement to come to each other's defense.
Actually, word has been spreading of such an organization. An anti-federation group as large as a nation. Perhaps the time has come to formally introduce ourselves. They call themselves the League of S.
League of S? Do you know of any way to reach them?
The Thane of Saronia to the north has been in contact with them. I believe one of the merchants mentioned it.
Saronia, yes. They have been resisting Federation annexation.
Yes. Highness, allow me to journey there and learn what I can about the League of S.
Alone? To get to Saronia, you must pass through all manner of places teeming with dangerous mirages. And I...
Hey, maybe we could go instead.
Yeah! Mr. Warrior here, he and the brigade should stick around and keep the goblins in line.
That's right. Cornelia's legendary champion belongs right here in Cornelia. We're the best fit for this. We've got tons of mirages to collect, and could start just about anywhere. So, you know, it wouldn't be any trouble.
What a kind offer. You would really do that?
Sure. You're doing us a favor by pointing me and Lann in a new direction. We're glad to help.
I thank you. We are in your debt. Here, all Cornelian emissaries are given these letters as proof of their authority. It should help you on your way.
Thanks.
Well, there's no sense in hanging around. So long. Take care.
Bye-bye-bye-bye!
Your Highness. Okay, then let's get going to the Saronia place.
Just hop on the train and take that choo-choo the north.
Right, tickets, please. Go on, then. All aboard.
Holy amaze! I could stare for days at this place.
Looks like we're gonna have to find a way through.
Dangerous, or you need a break. Don't forget that you can use the gates to return to Ninewood Hills and take a time out.